But the thing is, Jared, like, he's good. It's just, it's almost like he's just missing something, man.
But I got to say this. You go look at the Grant Dawson fight. It was competitive for a while. And yeah. Grant was able to do certain things to pull away, particularly with the grappling. And then towards the end, Grant was able to take his back and then submit him.